My name is Dr. Shoiba Saldana. I'm a gynecologist and I've been working for the last 32 years. I work in Bangalore. Strangely enough, girls tend to be overachievers. So I did well in school, worked hard, studied hard. But in class 4, I wanted to be a doctor. When somebody fell down in the playground and they started bleeding, I wasn't bothered about blood, but I was interested in picking them up and wrapping up a hanky around their wound and taking them to the medical center in the school. So when I got into medical college, I was exhilarated. So after 4.5 years of medical college, we go through an internship of 1 year. The internship is great because you're not worried about studying things. You're just working in the wards all the time and you work day and night and change bed sheets, could give bedpans to the patient, take them for ultrasound, collect blood, anything to do with patients, I just love it. So the first place I joined was St. John's Medical College in Bangalore. And for the first time, I was practicing what I had learned and I was actually independently seeing patients and making decisions. And in a hospital, there is a lot of support. I learned that the more we discuss with others and with other branches of medicine, the better the outcome for the patient. And that's something I carry with me. I have worked earlier at JJ Hospital, which was a humongous government tertiary hospital, and also worked in a missionary hospital before this. I also started an NGO called Enfold, where we work in sexuality education and personal safety education for students in schools and colleges. When I take sessions, I do this training on child sexual abuse management for government doctors. I've traveled to Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Bihar, Guwahati, Shillong, Delhi, Bombay, Kerala, Chennai, Hyderabad. So I got different exposures to different ways of functioning. Just a good doctor is of no use without an entire system which supports them. Nurses, lab technicians, physiotherapists, radiologists, radiology technicians, housekeeping staff, the reception, everybody creates a system which helps a patient get better. I have a deep sense of satisfaction. I'm quite passionate about my work. I love my work. Thank you.